Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters in Islam. I hope inshallah this video reach you in good health and iman. I ask Allah Azza wa Jal to bless you, bless your family, and bless Ramadan inshallah for you. As you know, half of Ramadan is already gone, and we need to get ready now for the last 10 days. I ask Allah Azza wa Jal to make it easy for you inshallah, all to worship Allah Azza wa Jal in the best possible way. And as you know, alhamdulillah, Dar al-Isra try their best, and the people and the volunteers and brothers and sisters in Dar al-Isra, they try their best to provide for you daily reminders and weekly as well on Fridays. And they are trying to do their best even to help the poor and needy people as well. And one of the great projects actually the mosque during Ramadan is the Quran competition. As you know, and mashallah, with the last few years, it was a great success. And mashallah, even with the lockdown, there is lots of participants from, especially from the young people. I've been told there's around 150 participants this month, inshallah, for the Quran competition. As you know, it is actually include everybody, very young age, mid-age, teenagers, and adults, brothers and sisters, and even you Muslims as well. And the mosque asks you now to help, inshallah, to provide for these participants and the people who's actually, inshallah, by the end of the month, will be able to win this Quran competition. And as Allah Azza wa Jalla says in the Quran, إِنَّمَا يَعْمُرُ مَسَاجِدَ اللَّهِ مَنْ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ. Indeed, the one who has actually built the mosque spiritually and physically, the one who indeed has belief and does the good action and who believe in Allah Azza wa Jalla in the hereafter. And I ask Allah Azza wa Jalla, you will be inshallah one of these people inshallah. So please donate and help your mosque to provide inshallah and keep up inshallah with their activities inshallah to benefit and serve your own community inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.